This video will show you how to do a copy of a program and it's on an old Fanuc OT control. So first of all, press extra edit, exe edit, then press copy, then press all, then you need to input with no letter O, just the number that you want the program to be called. Input that, then when you press execute, the soft key, it will then have copied that program onto that number.